To start this glitch, head to Firebase Z. You're going to need PhD Slatter Tier 4, Mule Kick Tier 2, and Death Perception. Right here, you're going to slide and then pause at the wall. At this railing, jump and then spam the pause button. You should end up inside these boxes. Zombies will pile up in front of you, making them easy for headshots. Nothing can touch you inside this glitch, making it a really overpowered spot. You can pick up everything within reach except for the power-ups. You can get out using Aether Shroud Tier 3. Only do the defense missions until you are fully pack-a-punched, and then you can just ignore the missions after that. Now just get back in the same way as before. So slide and pause at the wall. At this railing, jump and then spam the pause button. And that's all for now. See you next time.